Let's do our best. We give each other courage.
Leave it to me. This. Right.
I'll do my best. It's my turn. Hey, where's the patience? We did it. Super win.
Thank you. your guard down, huh?
I need to calm myself.
Yeah!
Yay! My turn!
Leave it to me. Right this. Prepare yourself.
Yay! Here I go!
Ouch! Who should I play with?
Yeah! Hey!
Easy peasy!
Take a short rest. This world is so vast.
I can't believe you
can go anytime. Okay, I'll do my best.
Ta-da! Red is here!
I can go anytime!
Yay! Turn!
So, who wants to get beaten
first? If you're
hurt,
leave it to me.
It's my turn. Prepare yourself. This. We win.
I think I'm stronger now, you.
Disguise and let them get the Oracle back, huh? You're beyond useless, too.
Shut it! First off, disguises ain't my style. Stupid, frilly crap and big mo eyes. It's gross, man.
Well, I guess you're right about that. No way a gross broad like you could fill in Oracle's shoes, too.
You know, I get your point, and it's true, but hearing it from you pisses me off more than usual.
Well, you're a payroll toilet who can't do her job. As for me, I did as I was told and got the mascot.
Lame. If you caught it, hurry up and destroy it. It's such a chore to keep it alive, damn it.
Orders are orders. You're a real amateur if you think everything can be solved by wanton destruction, too.
Hey, underling is one thing. But don't freaking call me an amateur, you rat!
There! I found her!
We're all grateful for your loud mouth, underling. It's so easy to track you down.
What? You dumb broads again? How the hell did you find me in this place?
We asked citizens for the whereabouts of a sketchy girl and a big rat. It was actually quite easy.
Return the mascot to us?
Yeah, totally! Anything for you. Want me to bubble wrap it, too?
This ain't no time to turn on your rat charm, you idiot! You broads think we'd give in that easily?
Nope. That's why we came prepared to beat you senseless and take it back by force.
You have overstayed your welcome in Leanbox. Prepare yourselves.
You're the ones who better be prepared. Don't think this is gonna be the same fight as usual.
I'll take care of you, personally.
I'll do my best.
I'm sorry. I'll be serious now.
Time to be serious.
This is my sword dance.
Why you? Why you?
Who should I play with?
Take this! Gotcha! Stop it, you!
It's my turn.
Gonna ugly up that juicy little face of yours.
Give it my all.
That didn't hurt at all.
Here I go.
It's time for your medicine.
This will hurt a bit.
It's my turn.
Why you?
Got you. Chaos edge.
It's my turn. Again?
Slapped silly by my angelic compa! Oh, this is bliss, too!
Despite what she said, it really was the same fight as usual.
They need to gain some perspective about how weak they are, New.
Are you okay? Did they hurt you?
I am fine, thank you. May I ask who you are?
Oh, hello, I'm Netgear. I'm Planetune CPU candidate, and I want your help to save the world.
Gigi, that's a little too much summarizing.
No, that was plenty of information. I sense the other mascot's powers within her. Save the world, hmm?
So you got what I was trying to say? Then...
Hold! Protocol dictates we must first gain Chica's approval. Let us return to the Basilicom and then...
Hey! What the hell, you guys? Don't ignore me just because the battle ended.
Well, this is a new pattern. I thought you would have run away by now.
Keep bugging us and I'll take you to the cleaners again.
Shut it, Squirt. I still got an ace up my sleeve.
That's a mascot disc. Where did you obtain that?
Oh, this? You curious? It was a gift from my totally badass boss. I was told to use it and get rid of you all. Huh? Whoa! Oh yeah! This is freaking great! This power! It's incredible!
Now I might be strong enough to... Yeah! Waiting patiently is just one form of love. Time for force to...
I sense their newfound power. No. The power is merely being imbued on their bodies, yet...
Underlings are always gonna be underlings, so it doesn't matter if she powers up. I'm gonna win!
Huh? What was that, a tickle? It looked like you were trying to hit me, but...
Uh-oh. Did I mess up or something?
Here, let me show you what a real attack looks like. Take this!
How dare you abuse the power of us mascots!
I can win! I can finally win this! It's payback time, bitches!
Mmm, my lovely, sexy, cute, dear angel compa!
Ew, please stay
at least 3 steps away from me, Mr. Mouse.
This sucks. Underling activated her limit break, Mew.
I wish we could run, but I kind of doubt she'd let this opportunity slip by her.
And after we were finally able to save the mascot, too.
Never give up! Never surrender!
That lovely voice.
5PB, why are you here?
Well, Miss Chica asked me to come help, so...
I see. One could not ask for better reinforcements.
You're the tone-deaf vital, Brock!
What the hell? Are you gonna sing me to death?
Yes! I'm here to sing my song! It's all I can do to help.
Oh, well great! Let's hear it! Let me hear you sing their dirge!
If you insist, please listen to my song!
This shit's ridiculous! May as well crush those hopes right now! Time to... Huh?
What gives? My powers!
Seriously, what the hell, man?
It's a lovely song. I feel like it's filling me with a surge of energy.
Yep, I feel like I could even do brain surgery.
Huh? It's not just a feeling. The ouchie from that kick is disappearing.
This isn't some kind of group hallucination, is it?
5PB's songs have special powers. It strengthens the just and weakens the corrupt and wicked.
No way! That's so cheap! I won't let some lame-ass pop song beat me!
Looks like a tough one finally appeared.
I'm sorry. I'll be serious now. Processor unit complete. Multiple beam launcher. It's my turn.
La Delphinus!
Why, you! Damn it! You!
I can't wait!
I can still do this! Hey. Damn it!
It's time for your medicine!
You?
I'll do my best! For the deity of
I need to be as good as my sister! Here I come!
Stronger now. Level up.
gotta admit, our backs were against the wall for a minute there.
Thank you very much, 5PB. Really.
Huh?
She ran away from me. Do I smell funny?
Do not be alarmed. Forgive her. When not performing, she is a very shy individual.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to run, but...
A shy girl can sing in front of a packed audience, too?
Well, it's like I flip a switch inside of me, and then... But usually, no. I'm too scared.
Whatever the case, you helped us save the mascot, Miss 5PB.
Yes. I am grateful to you all. I don't know how I can ever repay you.
Don't worry about it. We were just fixing the problem that ASIC created.
Both Chica and the mascot are safe. I pray this will put Leanbox back on the path toward order.
Our work here is done. Let's get back to the Basilicon.
Like you were able to save the mascot after all.
Yes, but we were hoping that we could take it with the...
Yeah, sure.
Huh? Is it really okay?
Hang on. You're not another imposter, are you?
Of course not. I do have one condition, though. You must save my darling birds post-haste.
Yes, we plan to. We won't rest until we save everyone.
But, Miss Chica, will Leanbox be safe without the mascot's protection?
It's just for a little while now. I can handle things around here while you rescue my darling bird.
It's all for the sake of my priorities. And my dearest sister, Bert, is the top of the top.
Oh, I see. Well, if that's really okay with you, then...
Does it matter? If you ask me, she's way easier to work with than any of the others.
If the Oracle says so, then there is no issue with my departure. I desire to join you, myself. After witnessing the abuse of mascot discs, I cannot let the perpetrators off easy.
Thank you very much.
PB, where is that kid?
She has been hiding behind my broad and powerful back this entire time.
Here I am. Hello.
Oh, just so you're here, this involves you too, so listen up. ASIC's teachings spread quickly while I was captive. We must take drastic action to reverse this.
Oh, okay. So, what does that have to do with me?
I need you for my plan to work. We're going to hold a giant concert with you as the headliner.
Goodness, look at that crowd.
After seeing this, I get what Chica was going for. This could fix the Leanbox situation in a single go.
It made perfect sense to me. After all, it's a concert with my wifey candidate.
Hello, everyone. I'm glad that you all made it.
Hello, Miss 5PB. Thank you for inviting us.
You have some surprise guests, Nuke.
It's not like I wanted to come to this concert or anything.
My first concert. I'm so excited. Aren't you, Ram?
Duh.
We're gonna brag all about this to Mina when we go home.
Are they also CPU candidates? I'd love it if you would all listen to my songs.
The spotlight is all yours, 5PB.
Oh, whoops! I forgot that I'm the opening act. I better get going. I'll see you all later, okay?
She looked really pumped up about this concert, huh?
Makes you wonder where she hides that shy nature of hers.
She is even more peppy for this particular concert. My heart is pounding with excitement.
Hey, everyone! So, are we having fun yet?
Yeah! It's 5PB!
You're so hot! I'm addicted to your voice!
Encore! Encore!
Hearing that makes me so happy! But before I sing my next song, let's make a special promise. I'm able to put on concerts and sing for you because of the CPUs watching over us all. If you really love me and my music, you'll love the CPUs too, right? Don't be fooled by anyone else.
Goodness, the concert hall is shaking from their cheers.
That's my wifey!
This plan is gonna be a big, happy success.
Just as planned. But the real treat is still to come. This next move will end ASIC's plans for good.
Okay, that's it for me. Next up is a very special guest. Leanbox's sexy boy band, Juniper!
Oh, hi, everyone. We're Juniper. We're here to sweep you sexy, silly pants off your feet.
Of course, we don't care if it's girls or boys. Nobody's immune to our charms.
It's called equal opportunity, so we'll give both boys and girls all our lovin'.
Stage! Who the hell wants to listen to some lame boy band in this day and age?
Go home! Get a real job!
If giving my love to the CPUs means supporting these guys, I'm out of here!
Huh? What? What are we gonna do? I never expected this.
I feel the boys' passionate, fiery stares.
Yeah, bruh. They gotta be envious of our bods and spiky host hair. Beauty is a crime.
Their envy acts as encouragement for me. It's the fate of all gorgeous male idols.
Are you guys delusional? Please hurry up and get off the stage for the time being! My perfect plan failed?
What could have possibly went wrong? Idols are all the rage.
Don't push me, please. What should we do? They might riot at this rate.
The plan backfired pretty hard, huh?
Isn't it obvious? Idols are meant for male otaku. Why would you ever toss pretty boys into the mix?
This is dire. Outraged fans can hold intense grudges if this is not resolved soon.
What can we do about this? Oh, I have an idea! Yuni, Rom, Ram, listen to this! What?
I want to help Miss Nepgear.
This better not be a waste of my time.
I can't placate them for that much longer! What should I do?
Leave this situation to us, 5PB!
Nepgear? And the other CPU candidates?
This had better work. I'm going to have some choice words with you if I end up looking stupid, Nepgear.
Psh! With how totally rad we are, we'll collect all their shares. Let's kick some butt, Rom!
I'm embarrassed, but I'm gonna do my best.
Hello, everyone! I have an announcement to make.
Now what? Who are these chicks?
I've never seen them on any of the idol forums I frequent. Not like they'll make any difference now.
Hang on, bro. Look carefully. These chicks are kind of cute in a moe blob way. Who are they?
Hi, I'm Nepgear. I'm the CPU candidate of Planetune.
I'm Uni, from Last Station. You better stop leering at me or I'll never forgive you.
Howdy, everyone! I'm Ram, and this is my twin sister, Rom. It's super cool to meet you.
CPU candidates? That means these are Emotos! Little sisters! Oh, damn, that makes them super cute!
Yeah, look at the archetypes, man. Tsundere, polar opposite twins, and the girl next door. Uh-huh.
These girls are so much more tempting than some crusty old deity.
Please watch us as we sing and dance for you. We aren't pros, but I hope you can enjoy it.
What the heck, Nepgear? They're stone silent! How are you gonna fix this?
Huh? Are these dummies stupid? I mean, how cute are me and Rom? Are we not cute enough?
CPU candidates are so mooey!
Nepgear is so gonna be my waifu!
R4's old news, you guys! The CPUs are totally the in-girls to secretly crush on.
CPUs! CPUs! CPUs!
Yay! We did it, Uni! They love us! They really love us!
But I hear more of them calling your name than mine. It must have been too far back or something.
Hey, you better put your faith in Louis, too. You hear me?
Please believe in us.
Thank you for coming today! I hope you'll continue to support us as we grow! Thanks again! Yeah!
Well done, girls! Everyone seemed quite enamored with you! Naturally, my plan was a success!
They didn't step up. Pretty sure you'd be quelling a mass otaku riot right now.
That was so embarrassing. Never doing something like that again. But I do feel that we got a lot of shares out of it. So it wasn't a total waste. Back to Last Station I go.
We should go home too, Rom. Mina is gonna be so proud. She might buy us a new game.
Oh. Everyone's going home?
Stop making that pouty face. It's not like I want to, but I have my own things to do. Bye!
Bye-bye, Miss Nepgear!
Stupid Rom! Don't say bye to her! Come on, we're leaving!
And there they go again.
Aw, don't let it get you down. You'll see them again, I'm sure of it.
Is this fine, Chica? They gathered shares from ASIC, but Leanbox's shares are at an all-time low.
Better than letting ASIC have them. And once my darling Vert returns, she'll get them back overnight. As for you girls, what's your next step?
Well, we got all the mascots!
Right, it's time for us to go back to Planetune and come up with our next plan of attack.
I have high hopes for you all. Keep your promise and bring back my darling sister ASAP.
Please leave it to us. We'll be going now.
Oh, 5PB.
Good. I caught you before you left.
Your impromptu concert was really inspiring. Watching you four on stage was so exciting.
Goodness, we were nothing compared to you.
Don't say that. I was helpless to stop them from going berserk. I'm so ashamed. But I don't want to feel like that again, so please take me with you.
What is the meaning of this?
I want my songs to be heard by people outside of Leanbox. I want to sing for the entire world. I'm not sure how far I'll make it on my own, but I want to keep supporting everyone, so please.
Welcome to the club, 5PB. Yes, you're more than welcome to come with us.
My, my. I suppose I will just have to put more effort into maintaining the status quo here, then.
I'm so sorry, Cave, but...
No need to speak. Your songs are larger than Leanbox can hold. Do your best out there.
Thank you!
Istwar's calling me. Hello, this is Nepgear.
Greetings, Nepgear. Where are you right now?
Leanbox. We got the mascot's help and we were about to head back to Planetoon.
I see. I apologize for asking you to change your plans, but can you take a trip elsewhere first? The island off the west coast of Planetoon is currently under siege by ASIC troops.
That tiny island? Why would they attack there?
Is there some super secret facility on it or something? It is merely my assumption, but I believe they plan to build a new base of operations there. If they do, it will become a very real threat against Planetoon and our shares.
So typical. How annoying you.
I have someone dispatched to defend against their attacks, but I would like you to aid her.
Understood. We're on our way. According to Istwar, there should be a town nearby.
Oh, isn't that it? Look, I see houses and towny things.
You're right. Let's check it out.
Back for more, are we? Just like before, you'll learn that nobody gets past me.
What the goodness?
Sorry, but I can't go easy on you. Blame your bad luck on yourselves.
Wait! I'm so sorry, please forgive me!
No! We're your backup! Istwar told us to come, so...
Istwar, huh? Oh, wait! You're the girls I met when I was in Lost Station!
And you're Falcom, right?
Oops! Egg on my face! I had no idea you'd be my backup! Caught me totally off guard! So how have your travels been treating you? I hope you girls weren't in a big rush, or...
Falcom, could you at least not point your sword at us now?
Oops, my bad. With all the recent battles, it's sort of become a bad habit.
You were fighting off the enemy all alone, Miss Falcom? Why?
This is my homeland. They just happened to attack while I was here visiting friends.
That's amazing! You protected an entire island by yourself! You must be a very strong girl.
I never thought about it like that. I've only ever beaten up whatever threatens the things I love. Honestly, if you girls didn't come, it would only be a matter of time before this place fell.
Meaning there's hope now?
Yeah. I know exactly where that ASIC crew is trying to set up their headquarters. Nip them in the bud and we'll stop their invasion attempt for good.
I like simple, Mew.
Still, I have to protect this town, so would you mind helping me out by hitting the enemy's HQ?
Leave that to us. You helped us last time, so now it's our turn to return the favor.
too. Choose where you want to go.
Is everyone okay?
Thanks for your request. It's my turn.
Is it Broccoli's turn?
Let's get going.